Welcome to the Prep Zone. My name is Grant Yenny, and tonight we're here at Jack Salter Stadium as the SSA Doves travel to take on the Covington Lady Lions. Now, SSA comes into this matchup 12-0, undefeated, and they're ranked number one in the state in Division I by the LHSAA. In fact, Max Preps has them number one in the nation. So Covington certainly has their work cut out for them, but anything can happen in a district matchup, especially this Covington rivalry, both teams located up here in Covington. So it's SSA at Covington. Welcome to it. We are underway in this district Division I matchup, SSA here at Covington High School. We're here at Jack Salter Stadium, and SSA quickly moving the ball around, keeping it away from the Covington players. Players communicating, that'll be a foul. Physicality early on, that was a push. So free kick coming for the Lady Lions from Kelly Laurent. And well, I guess they have an issue with the ball. Maybe it's not inflated properly, so they need to get a new one. So I guess Tom Brady took a visit to Covington earlier and deflated some balls here. Coach Hudebree on the track, exchanging the balls. SSA, as I said earlier, came into this matchup 12-0-1, one tie. Max Preps has them number one in the nation. They're number one in the state. Free kick coming, Kelly Laurent. Krista Carbo back into SSA possession. They couldn't get there. It goes out of bounds, so we'll have a throw in. SSA trying to regain ball control. Here is Julie Savoy. She's a senior for Coach Ortner's squad. Kicking the ball down through. That's onside. Here's Isabel Flug. Has an opportunity for the goal. It goes over the goal, hitting that top bar before going out of bounds. So it will be a goal kick for Samantha Cowell. Kicks it, keeps it short, gives SSA some good field position, and takes a shot, and that one is wide left. So they'll have to retrieve the ball as Cal. Goal kick coming. Kick short once again, back into SSA possession. There's Perrin, kicks it up, trying to get it to the middle. Flug. Wide right. Flug, a sophomore for Coach Ortner's squad. So another goal kick coming. The season hasn't gone quite as Coach Hudebree would have liked it to for the Lady Lions. Two wins so far. But they're young. A lot of sophomores and juniors. So they'll look to rebound next year. When all those sophomores and juniors return and try and build on this experience this year. Good save there by the keeper, Cal. Punts it away. Angel. Angel is a junior. She was a big part of that long playoff run, state championship run for SSA last year. And that one tipped off the fingertips of Cal. SSA retrieving the ball. They'll have a corner kick. It'll be Angel who takes, excuse me, Zoe Perrin takes the corner. She keeps it short, kicking it to Renan Shepherd. Shepherd will take this, and a header and goal for the Doves. Good corner kick execution, keeping it short, kicking it to the middle and headed in. by the Doves. So we'll have kickoff for the Lions. This is Victoria Sacco. And on that goal was Peyton Sherman. She's a sophomore for the Doves. Doves back in control once again. Kicking down. Good pass there. Going through Isabella Flug. Gets it to the middle. Shot. And another goal. This time Zoe Perrin, a junior for Coach Ortner. And just like that, it is 2-0. The Doves leading the Lady Lions. They'll get the ball back to the 50. Look to put it back in play. You have Krista Carbo. Drop back to her. She kicks it up. Finding a teammate onside. That's Sacco. Sacco looking for someone to pass to. And she was cut off and had kind of a desperation kick as she was being pressured. Throw in coming. For SSA, inbounds, here's Sherman. Pass up. Good pass through, a wide open Flug. Flug to the middle. Finds Perrin, takes the shot, batted down by Cowell. Cowell will punt it away. Kick up and over to Shepherd. Shepherd to Isolani. Big impact, good toughness from these players. We see this a lot where they'll take absorb a big shot from a kick and just shrug it off and keep playing. I guess the adrenaline's going for them down there and keeps them going. So Cal will keep it short once again. Back to Laura Doyle. Out of bounds. Throw in for the Doves. Header. Getting to the center. SSA can't get to it quite in time. Ball's up. Here's Shepherd. Kick back. Good pass. To the middle. Header. Too much on it. It's Flug. Tried to head it in and went rogue, went very high, almost inside the uprights there for a football extra point. So Cal will kick this one as SSA leads 2-0 here in the seventh minute. Ball down, Cal picks it up. And Cal's doing, you know, she gave up the two goals, but the ball's coming near her a lot. She's doing a pretty good job falling on it and keeping it away. Here's a big shot, way too much on it, maybe a little over ambitious there by Sydney Vincens. Vincens is a sophomore for the Doves. She's actually their leading scorer as well. She has 16 goals on the season in 13 games. Goal kick coming from Cal. Coming back, SSA popping it up, and there is Mara Riles. That went through the uprights, but over the goal. So SSA is getting a lot of shots on goal. Just a good two went in. They missed about five. Perrin. Up to White. White shot. Kicked away. White again. and Flood couldn't quite get her leg up high enough to bring that one back down. And it goes sailing out of bounds. Set up Allie Edwards for a goal kick. Keeps it low, rolling on the ground. Covington can't get to it. SSA gets it. It's Renan Shepherd. Shepherd passing to Flug, trying to get it to the middle, cleared out by the Lady Lions. Shepherd throw in. Sacco. Gets it away, pass up. Good ball movement from SSA. Really, since this one started. Isolani. And scooped up by Kyle. Punted away. Is Shepherd. Flug. Isolani. Had a lot on it, too low. Sherman, shot. Goal! So 3-0, Peyton Sherman, the sophomore. And that's another thing is, for SSA, they'll lose players, but then they'll get, freshmen that come up, or, they have a good eighth grade class, they'll come up as freshmen. Good freshmen, they're good as sophomores. Sherman played last year as a freshman on this team. So 3-0. SSA leading here in the 11th minute. Isolani. Bernatus looking for an option to pass to, nearly cut off, gets it back to the middle, pass to an open Flug. She takes the shot, it's deflected off of the Lady Lion player. That one low, scooped up by Kyle. Here's Isolani. SSA quickly gets back in possession. Shepherd will drop it back to Savoy. Over to Vincent's. The leading scorer pass was off the mark. And here's a shot wide right from Megan Isolani. Sub coming in for the Lady Lions. Coming in, Juliet Sutton. Checking into the game for Polina Gage. SSA quickly gets the ball back. Trying to get it to the middle. Good job scooping it up by Cal as it was deflected off of the player, but off of a Lady Lion player, but it was quickly going back to the goal. Good job by Kyle to scoop it up. The Lady Lions really need to maintain a possession. SSA is all over it as soon as it's kicked from the goal kicks. Throw in. And a foul called. Covington getting set for the free kick. Kick coming, booting it downfield, SSA. No Lady Lions around. SSA was able to quickly get it back, going down that far sideline. Booted away. Here's an opportunity for SSA if they can get there quickly. Getting it back, and a chip shot goal for their leading scorer, Sydney Vincens. Four nil, SSA is leading here in the about 15 minutes in. Now subs are starting to come in for SSA. Olivia Lacava, she's a freshman checking in, as well as Aaliyah Insignia, a junior. And Coach Ortner has quite a few girls warming up, running up and down the track, trying to stay warm so that they're ready to go into the game when called. Sacco has it stolen away. Ball kicked up, an opportunity. She has Flug wide open. Good job by the Lady Lions to cut it off. Trying to pass around. Perrin tangled up. We'll have a whistle. Quickly, SSA puts it back in play. Shepherd here over on the right side. She'll take the shot, and Kyle is there to haul it in. She'll punt this one away. Low line drive. Handball called on Sacco. Victoria Sacco, their senior forward. Playing more. Shepherd cross to the middle. Lady Lions there, but here's Lacava. And that'll go out of bounds. For a Dove throw-in, it's Brogan Bernadus. Bernadus throws it in to Perrin. Here's an opportunity for White. She loses control of it. It goes out of bounds. And another sub ready to check in for SSA as the goal kick is coming from the Lady Lions. Catherine Kelly, a sophomore, checking into the game. Goal kick very low, right to Renan Shepherd. Shepherd gets it to White. White takes the shot. And Kyle is there to fall on it. If you're just joining us, SSA leads 4-0. We're at about the 17th minute. Throw in from the Lady Lions, right back out of bounds. Now we'll have a throw in for the Doves from Bernadus. Insignia. Here's White, and it goes out of bounds, unable to run it down. So another goal kick coming for the Lady Lions. Keeps it short to Shepherd, trying to get it back. SSA there cutting it off. Here's an opportunity shot and wide right. But it's good. SSA is really, every time they're seeing an opportunity, taking shots. And that's something that Rhett Sharp talks about a lot when we do games together, is you need to take the opportunities. If you want to make it, you need to take the every opportunity you get. Don't pass up on them. And SSA certainly is living up to Rhett Sharp's expectations here tonight. Every time they have a chance, they're shooting it. Here's Shepherd, good ball movement. And Call will haul it in and come down with it. Mass subs coming in now for the Doves. Checking in. Cameron Donahue, Mallory Donahue, both freshmen. Maggie Bennett is a freshman, and Cameron Cox, a junior, are ready to check in as soon as they get an opportunity to. Ball kicked over to Catherine Kelly. Here's Sacco. being pressured. Sacco still in possession of it. And that will go out of bounds. So throw in coming for the Doves. And I remember last year, Dave Williams and I did the SSA Fountain Blue game at Fountain Blue. And Coach Ortner was talking about an eighth grade class that was coming up. And that is now these freshmen. He has on his varsity roster 10 freshmen. A big class, a good class that came up from the eighth grade. It's a very wet field here at Covington High School. You can see Donahue kicking out of that mud puddle down there. And this one goes right back out for an SSA throw-in. Catherine Kelly in, riding the line, kicked down, and right back out of bounds by the Lady Lions. And we're about halfway through the first half here. Shepherd, cross to the middle. Nobody was home. Getting it back is Insignia. Is Bernadas. Shot. Bounces off Kyle. She just has to kick it away as she lost the catch. That ball's probably pretty wet down there from all the moisture. Cox. Coming back down, Bernadas, and kicked away by the Lady Lions. Here, Sacco has some room to run with it, but it's kicked down by Bennett. Bennett. Drop back, Kelly. LaCava getting it to the middle to Insignia. And the Lady Lions, and that's going to be, a foul called. Yep. Yeah, in the box. So that'll be a PK. Officials coming to talk about it. But, should this stand, this should be a PK. She had room to run. I mean, she looked like she was going to close in and score if she hadn't been fouled. So setting up for the PK, they actually sent their keeper down to kick it. Keeper Kalmbach, sophomore, takes the shot off the post. And that will go out of bounds off of the Lady Lions. So SSA will have the throw in. That'll give Kalmbach plenty of time to get back to the goal. It was just left and bounced off that post. Cross to the middle. All Lady Lions there. Here's a long shot. Rolling over the track and hitting the fence out of bounds. So it'll be a goal kick for the Lady Lions. Sub coming in. Caroline Coyne checks into the game for Rebecca Lucia. Goal quick kick quickly taken back. Mallory Donahue. Donahue. Shot up. And battling for it. Good job by the Lady Lions. But it's taken back by the Doves. Drop it back to Kelly. Shepherd. And this one will go out of bounds off of the Lady Lions. So we'll have a Dove throw in. Dove throwing coming from Catherine Kelly. Sub coming in. Laura Doyle checks into the game for the Lady Lions as Brooke Vanis and Emma Hilberry check into the game, both freshmen from that big freshman class. Here's a shot. Kyle hauls it in. Good job by her. Punts it away. That's a good punt. Trying to cross to the middle to Shepherd. Shepherd loses control, and this should be an SSA corner. Last time they had a corner kick, it was very well executed. They kept it short. Then, kind of like what they're doing now, then kick it up, and it was headed in. That time a little too strong, but here's an opportunity, and deflected and out of bounds. But that'll lead to another corner. Kyle got in the way, and it deflected off of her leg and went up and over the goal. Keep it short once again. Covington now has somebody playing on Encina over there. And this one will go right back out of bounds for another throw-in. No ball boys and girls down there tonight to retrieve the ball, so the players have to go get them themselves. Hilberry. Good throw-in for Hilberry, a strong one. Shot and wide right. Goal kick coming for the Lady Lions. More subs about to come in for the Doves. As Call goes to kick this one away. And that one goes right out of bounds. Throw in coming for the Doves. Subs checking in. Kayla Means, along with Marion Scott, two more freshmen. So eventually, if they're not already, the whole freshman roster will be in the game. And that one right back out of bounds. Scott, header. And they say out of bounds again. So it's a big out of bounds party over here. Long throw in from Scott. And out of bounds again off of the Lady Lions. Eventually, Scott's arms are going to get pretty tired. So we'll have another Scott throw in. She's getting quite an arm workout down there. And that one looks to stay in, at least for the moment. Donahue gets back to Encina, shot well over the goal. Goal kick coming from Call. 28 minutes in. Call to kick this one away. SSA leading 4-0. Here at Jack Salter Stadium playing the Lady Lions. Donahue battling for it. Running up is Scott. Shot. And Kyle hauls it in. She's been peppered this whole game. Has given up 4 goals, but Kyle, considering the circumstances, is doing very well, considering how many shots are being sent her way. Means. trying to keep it in bounds. They do. The Lady Lions keep it in, going down that far sideline, trying to work it toward the middle, but SSA takes it back. Donahue passing up and a little too much on it, but LaCava recovers, sends it back to the middle and headed out by the Lady Lions, quickly taken back by SSA, and that one intercepted. And a collision play on, though, all ball. That one back to Cox. Cox, Insignia. Through the legs. And SSA trying to work it out to get an open opportunity. Scott. Too much on it. Insignia scooped up by Kyle. Punt it away. Here's Sacco. And out of bounds off of the Dove. So Sacco will throw this one in over there on that far sideline. Take a time as subs come in. Out goes Cleo Estopinol. There's Sacco with an opportunity, getting deep into SSA territory, and they'll drop it to the keeper. So far, that was the most action Kalmbach has gotten in this one. That's the closest that the Lady Lions have gotten over to that SSA side. Here's a shot from Insignia off a call, but she's able to wrangle it in. Boots it away. There's Cox. To Hillberry. Very wet down there. A lot of these players are losing their footing. Just trying to make a cut on the field. Pass up. Here's Donahue. Outside. And they say offsides on Olivia LaCava. So free kick coming from the Lady Lions. Donahue dropping back. It's taken by Sacco, fighting for it with Bennett. And out of bounds. This is Scott. Lost control of it. Throw in coming for the Lady Lions. Down, kicked up, and Marion Scott had to absorb that impact, but goes out of bounds. Throw in coming from Scott. Headed away. Foot race, Means trying to get to it. It's taken by a Lady Lion and cleared out by Rebecca Lucia. Taking their time retrieving that ball. Here in the 33rd minute. Scott headed by Means. And a huge kick, but well off the mark from Cameron Cox. Goal kick. Well, sub coming in for Covington. Taylor Ebersole, a junior defender, comes in. Insignia. Back to SSA. Here's Venus. And a slip from Cox. Big kick. Here's an opportunity for SSA if they could turn it. But Camacho is in the way, and a handball is called. And, well, it looks, yeah, it's in the box. So, yep, they're sending up a comeback once again to attempt this one. The last time it bounced off that left post, she's looking to make this one. SSA is up 4-0. Kalmbach, kick, goal. This time, right in. So SSA now leading 5-0. In the 35th minute. Off of the goal from the goalkeeper, Elizabeth Kalmbach. She's a sophomore. She actually, here's a stat from her as a goalkeeper. She's only allowed one goal in coming into this one, 760 played minutes. Quickly moving it up means SSA well up tempo now. As we head toward halftime, Vanas to Insignia. Insignia shot and off the post, nearly a goal, and cleared out by the Lady Lions. Quite a shot off that right post. But a throw in coming from Scott. Scott, throw in, gets to the Lady Lions, and they look to just clear it out. As you hear him yelling for it from the bench, just clear it out. So another throw in coming from Scott. Getting it over, headed back by the Lady Lions. Trying to get it back to the middle, opening it up for a goal. Here's Insignia. She wants to score. She had it off that post last time. This time she has to drop it back. Kicked up, kind of whiffed, and this will be a corner for SSA as Marion Scott heads over to take it. I don't anticipate very much stoppage. We get very close to halftime here. There they kick it to Scott. Scott looking to put it to the center. It's picked off by the Lady Lions. Scott trying to work it toward the middle once again. Shot and tangled up with a host of Lady Lions. That one popped up and over the goal. Goal kick coming from Call. As SSA leads 5-0. Cut off, SSA taking it back, Hillberry. Means trying to get it to the middle, cut off by the Lady Lions. Trying to work it around. Scott. Polina Gage taken back by SSA. Here's LaCava, but it's taken back by the Lady Lions and out of bounds. And it was ushered out, so it'll be a goal kick. Call kicks it away. It's picked off by LaCava. And this one in the SSA territory. Kalmbach stays calm and is able to kick it away. We have a collision. Here's Sacco. And that's out of bounds. Throw in coming for the Lady Lions. Throw in coming from Rebecca Lucia. Lucia throws it in, headed up. And headed out of bounds. And that is the whistle to take us to halftime. So at halftime, SSA leads the Covington Lady Lions 5-0.
St. Tammany Parish Public Schools, an A-rated school district. Graduates with the highest ACT scores in the state. Facilities with the latest technology. Safe and secure schools. A variety of sports, fine arts, and learning to last a lifetime.
I'm Superintendent Trey Foles, and this is where we educate every child, every day.
And second half underway as Covington kicks it off. Sacco off break, moving it up, but it's quickly taken back by the Doves. If you're just joining us here in the second half, the Doves lead 5-0. And here's Bernadis, shot well over the goal. That's something you notice, once again, if you're just joining us. SSA takes a lot of shots. They create opportunities for themselves to take it. And Kyle, the Lady Lions keeper, has actually, score may not reflect it at 5-0, but has been peppered and has done a good job of stopping a lot of them. And this one will go out of bounds as a throw-in is coming from the Lady Lions. High throw-in, strong throw-in, but it's two SSA players. There's Megan Isolani up to White. White takes the shot. Kyle bats it away and falls on it. Now we saw a lot of that large freshman class, 10 freshmen on Coach Ortner's roster. They all played in the first half, but now that starting lineup is back in. And that one will go out of bounds for a Lady Lion throw-in. That one popped up. Here's Bernadis. Shot. Kyle falls on it as Shepard's shot was a little low. Donahue, pass. Nobody home. Taken the other way by the Lady Lions. Doves get it back. And Savoy. And that one will go out of bounds. Lady Lion throw in coming on the other side from Mariah Riles. Subs getting ready to come in. It's Taylor Ebersol down here getting ready to come in for the Lady Lions. Here's Sacco. Moving the ball forward, popped up. Isolani over there to Shepard. Shepard running it up. Shepard's got some speed and a long stride. Shepard to the middle. Here's an opportunity for SSA if they can get around. Shot and goal from Brogan Bernadis. Bernadis. First goal of the night, but makes it 6-0 for the Doves. And Brooke Vanis will check into the game for the Doves. As Bernadis got her goal, comes out. quickly the other way. Mariella White. Here's Shepherd. Shepherd looking for an open. White has her. Good pass. But White a little too much on it there, and it goes out of bounds. We'll have a goal kick coming from Kyle. Excuse me. Goal kick. Quickly taken the other way. Mallory Donahue. Donahue dropping it back, and it'll go out of bounds. She was intending that pass for Cameron Donahue. Throw in coming from Laura Doyle. Kick down Donahue. Booted back by Lady Lions. Going for it, Venice. That one to the center. A little bit of hesitation. A near goal there for the Doves. And punted away by Kyle. Kicked. Drop it back. And kicked away from the keeper, Kalmbach. Mass subs once again coming in for SSA. Well, the Fluke checking back into the game. And out of bounds off the Lady Lions. So an SSA throw-in coming. From Cameron Donahue. Big pile of mud there. Right where Donahue has to throw it in. Thrown in and off out off the shin of Haley Brzuk. That one headed to the middle. Trying to run it down. It's a foot race over there. Flug. Pass to the middle. Renan Shepherd. Shot and goal. For the sophomore. That will make it 7-0. And mass subs, more subs coming in. A very large roster for Coach Ortner. Off the head there. Trying to get it away, Rebecca Lucia. There's Hillberry. It's Cleo Estopa. Excuse me, Krista Carbo. Donahue. Kicked away by Brzuk. Kalmbach. Kicking that one away. Mallory Donahue. Down to Flug. Lost control there. Good job by Brzuk to get it back. Brzuk. Has a lot of real estate to run there. Is Mallory Donahue getting it up to Olivia LaCava with room to run. LaCava to the middle and cleared away by the Lady Lions. But a corner kick coming. Corner kick coming. Setting up over there is over there in the corner. Nothing there. Donahue, shot. Wide right. So they have to retrieve the ball. Going to get it is Isabella Flug. She's a sophomore. She's been playing well tonight. Corner kick coming from her. And this one looks to be off of SSA, so we should have a goal kick from the Lady Lions. Official calling for the sub in from the Lions. It's Madison Artis. She's a junior for Coach Hudebree. And that one booted, kept low though, and right back to SSA. Stolen back by the Lady Lions. Flug, shot, goal from Olivia LaCava. And that will do it for this one, as the Doves win 8-0. So let's take a second to thank those who helped bring you this game, starting with our superintendent, Mr. Trey Foles, our director of broadcasting, Dr. Melody Menard, cameraman, editor, and coordinator of Channel 13, Dave the Rave Williams. So from Jack Salter Stadium, where the SSA Doves defeat the Covington Lady Lions 8-0, my name is Grant Yenny. Good night. You are now leaving the Prep Zone.